product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Coming in fifth place, we have the Sony HDR-CX405, our pick for the best camcorder for beginners. The Sony HDR-CX offers a high resolution of 1920 by 1080 for full HD video capture. It has a 26.9mm wide-angle Zeiss lens and offers progressive recording. The optical steady shot image stabilization always ensures that you get clear shots without any problems. This camera is very easy to use with multiple shooting modes and other features that will let you choose how your video appears. It also has 30x optical zoom, allowing you to get close-up shots that still look pretty good. Some of the features of this camcorder include its 30x optical zoom. The impressive zoom capabilities of this camera can be useful when filming something far away. Face detection. The face detection and voice enhancement features can be useful when taking still photos of friends and family. One pro of this camcorder is its image stabilization. This camera's image stabilization makes it easier to compensate for shaky hands when filming. A con of this camcorder is that the manual lens cover on this camera can be slightly annoying to open and close every single time. Priced at around $200, the Sony HDR-CX is the best video camera for beginners because of its intuitive design. Its image stabilization will ensure that your videos and still shots remain clear, even when your hands are shaking. Coming in fourth place, we have the Sony HDR-CX440. The Sony HDR-CX440 offers a lot of extra features that you won't find with many other camcorders, including 60x digital zoom and longer recording times with MP4 video format. It records full HD video in 1080p at 60 frames per second. It comes with a mini tabletop tripod that can be very useful for getting steady video footage. Some of the features of this camcorder include its integrated Wi-Fi. The built-in wireless internet capabilities of this camcorder make it easy to transfer files right to your smartphone via the Play Memories app. 30x optical zoom. The 30x optical zoom lets you get in close to faraway objects without losing any image clarity. Some of the pros of this camcorder include its good video quality. The full HD resolution video that this camcorder captures looks very smooth. Long battery life. This camcorder's long battery life makes it ideal for those who go out recording for extended periods of time. One con of this camcorder is the fact that there's no touchscreen interface with the LCD screen, which could be a bit annoying for some people. Priced at a little over $300, the Sony HDR-CX440 is a good HD video camera with a fairly basic but user-friendly design. It will allow you to record 1080p video in MP4 format for longer recording times. You can also take 9.2-megapixel still shots that look pretty good. Our pick for third place is the Panasonic HC-V770. The Panasonic HC-V770 may only be able to capture full HD, but it has a slew of useful features to offer. Priced at about $450, this camcorder is significantly cheaper than a vast majority of 4K models on the market. It takes very good-looking still shots at 12.76 megapixels, which hasn't changed since its predecessor. There is a full HD slow-motion video feature that you can use to film at 100 frames per second, and the Crystal Engine processor kicks it up to 200 frames per second. It also has built-in Wi-Fi so you can control the camera remotely. Some of the features of this camcorder include hybrid optical image stabilization. The improved image stabilization that this camera offers helps to compensate for vertical, horizontal, and rotational movement. Wireless twin camera. The wireless twin camera option in the Wi-Fi menu lets you connect this camcorder to your smartphone for live streaming. HDR movie. The HDR movie feature lets you block shadows and other things that can interfere with the overall quality of your videos. Some of the pros of this camcorder include its Wi-Fi connectivity. The built-in Wi-Fi this camcorder offers lets you control it remotely and stream video from your smartphone into this device, picture-in-picture style. Multiple manual settings. There are numerous manual settings with this camcorder that you can use to film exactly how you want. One of the cons of this camcorder is the fact that this camcorder doesn't offer any 4K video capture, which is a little disappointing, but not surprising at this price point. With all of the impressive modern features that the Panasonic HC-V770 offers, it is certainly one of the best action camera options available. The hybrid optical image stabilization in particular makes it well suited for filming sporting events and other types of action where there is lots of movement. It also offers high-quality HD video that isn't quite as good as 4K, but still pretty impressive. Coming in second place, we have the Canon Vixia HF R82, our pick for the best value per dollar for camcorder. The Canon Vixia HF R82 packs a lot of useful features into one fairly compact device. It offers 16GB of storage, which is quite a bit less than some of the more recent models. Though it does have a very sturdy design and a nice streamlined look, the trigger for the 57x advanced zoom can be found along the top of this camcorder. You will find that the 3-inch touchscreen display of this camera is very bright and offers lots of screen real estate to preview your videos and still shots. The 3.2-megapixel CMOS sensor is why this camera is capable of filming such beautiful 1080p video at 60 frames per second. The battery life of this camcorder is pretty impressive to say the least. It uses a lithium-ion battery that can last for up to 16 hours. It is rated for 10 years, so you won't have to worry about getting a new one anytime soon. This is especially helpful if you tend to go out for long periods of time to film and take pictures. Some of the features of this camcorder include its 57x advanced zoom. The long-range zooming capabilities of this camcorder make it perfect for those who want to record a beautiful landscape or sporting event from a distance. Digic DV4 image processor. This camera's powerful image processor is the main reason why the video playback is so smooth and clear. Highlight priority mode. The highlight priority mode that you can enable in this setting will allow you to record video outside on sunny days without getting whitewashed footage. Some of the pros of this camcorder include its compact design. Measuring only 4.6 by 2.1 by 2.3 inches with a weight of 8.5 ounces, this camera is very lightweight and compact. Mobile app. This camera's built-in Wi-Fi will allow you to connect it directly to your smartphone to use it as a remote control. NFC connectivity. The NFC connectivity of this camcorder lets you simply touch it to your smartphone to transfer files within seconds. One con of this camcorder is the absence of 4K, which will limit you to full 1080p video, which is still pretty good. Priced at about $350, the Canon Vixia HF-R82 is one of the best small video camera options for the price. You get a lot of useful features for the money that you spend, including the numerous built-in editing tools. You will be able to edit the videos you record right on the LCD touchscreen display before sharing them with family and friends. While this camcorder does offer NFC connectivity, you can also use a USB 3.0 cord to transfer files to your computer. All in all, it's a great camcorder with lots to offer the average user. Coming in first place, we have the Panasonic HC-WXF991K, our pick for the best overall camcorder. The Panasonic WXF991K is capable of recording beautiful 4K video that is just as impressive as we have ever seen. It also has 20x optical zoom to help you get close to your subjects when filming. This is one of the more popular models among YouTubers because of its incredible overall video quality. Other than its gorgeous 4K recording capabilities, this camera offers numerous editing effects that you can use on videos before even transferring them to your computer. Some of these effects include dolly zoom, slow or quick motion, and 4K post-cropping. Even the still shots that are taken with this camcorder look really good at 18.91 megapixels. The built-in Wi-Fi means that you can add picture-in-picture on all of your recordings via your smartphone. You can also use this feature to transfer photos and video recordings right from the camera to your phone in just seconds. There is also a twin camera feature that can be somewhat awkward to use. Some of the features of this camcorder include its 4K video capture. The ultra-sharp UHD 4K video that this device can record looks amazingly good. Built-in Wi-Fi. The wireless connection capabilities of this camcorder allow for quick file transfers and a picture-in-picture effect. In-camera editing tools. There are numerous in-camera editing tools that you can use to clean up the look of the videos within the camera itself. 20x zoom. This camera's 20x optical zoom lets you get close shots for faraway objects while maintaining high video quality. Some of the pros of this camcorder include its amazing video quality. There is simply no denying that the 4K resolution of this camcorder's video is very impressive. Image stabilization. The hybrid optical image stabilization that this camera offers keeps videos and still shots clear and detailed. Great value. One of the best things about this camera is that it's such an amazing overall value because of all of the practical features. Electronic viewfinder. This camera's viewfinder will give you a professional recording experience. Some of the cons of this camcorder include the fact that there are no manual control options for the focus or exposure of this camera, and the price of this camera is higher than full HD camcorder models. Priced at about $850, the Panasonic WXF991K is a very impressive overall camera with lots of useful features and high-quality 4K video capturing capabilities. It offers a number of in-camera tools that will allow you to do everything from take slow-motion shots to using dolly-style effects. This is the best camera for YouTube because of its incredible video quality, editing tools, and hybrid image stabilization. While it may not be the cheapest option available, it is a high-end model with tons to offer. It is a great option for YouTubers, as well as those who enjoy traveling. The Panasonic WXF991K is definitely our favorite overall camcorder for a number of reasons, including the ultra-sharp 4K video capture. This camcorder is a great choice for those who travel a lot or want to record videos for social media. We like the Canon Vixia HF-R82 camcorder as well, because of how great an overall deal it offers with a combination of useful features. The Panasonic HC-V770's hybrid optical image stabilization and HD video capture is quite impressive. The Sony CX440 is another good camcorder choice, especially for those who are on a budget. And if you're just starting out with this type of equipment, the Sony HDR-CX405 is a great choice. This camera has a very easy-to-use design while still offering good quality video and still shots. If you're interested in buying the best camcorder to match your...